Yo, what's up? Let me tell you something that's about to pop off in the crypto space, especially if you're into those juicy airdrops. We're talking about the Cats token, and trust me, you don't want to sleep on this one. It's got some serious hype building around it, and I'm here to spill the tea. So, what's the deal with Cats token? All right, so mark your calendars for October 8th, because that's the day the Cats token is getting listed on a bunch of major exchanges at 10 a.m. UTC. We're not talking some random small-time exchanges either. It's coming to the big leagues. Bybit, BitGit, Gate, KuCoin. Yeah, they're bringing out the big guns. You can't miss out on this kind of exposure if you're a Cats holder, or if you're just looking to jump on the bandwagon before things take off. Now, here's where it gets fun. After the listing, Season 2 is about to roll out. They're teasing all sorts of updates, challenges, and opportunities that'll make you want to stick around. So whether you're a newbie or an OG in the Cats community, there's something for everyone. Let me break it down for you in a way that won't make your head spin. Key highlights to keep in mind. 1. Listing date, October 8th, 2024, 10 a.m. UTC. Don't forget, put an alarm or something. You don't want to be the last to know when things start moving. 2. Exchanges. Like I said, it's not just one or two. It's dropping on Bybit, BitGit, Gate, KuCoin, name it. If you trade, you know how huge this is. 3. Claim your Cats. If you're holding Cats, you're going to need to wait 2 days after the listing to claim them on chain. That's just how it works. Don't freak out. Now let's talk about that airdrop. The claim page has already been closed, so if you didn't get in on time, well, you might want to set your alerts better for next time. But for those who got in, you'll be able to claim your tokens 2 days after the listing. And yes, it's all part of their smooth rollout plan to keep things fair and easy for everyone. No rug pulling nonsense here. What's coming in Season 2? Oh, you thought the listing was the end? Nah, fam, that's just the beginning. Season 2 is about to kick off right after they finish up the airdrop calculations and snapshot from Season 1. So don't worry. Everyone's rewards will be sorted out before Season 2 begins. No drama. This season is going to come with all sorts of fresh features, new rewards, and maybe even some new challenges to keep everyone on their toes. If you're already in the Cats community, you've probably felt the hype building up. If you're new, well, you just got here at the perfect time. Honestly, this is the kind of project that keeps giving back to its holders. We're talking new features, better rewards, and just an overall good vibe with the community. So, if you want to stay in the loop, make sure you're following their official channels for any updates. I don't want y'all to miss out on anything good. Why should you care? Listen, this listing isn't just another date on the calendar. It's a major move for Cats. Getting listed on these exchanges means more liquidity, more traders, and more eyes on the project. Basically, the door is wide open for anyone looking to get in. And that means potential growth for the Cats token itself. Plus, with Season 2 coming in hot, there's no better time to get involved. Whether you're holding Cats already or thinking about it, the opportunities are endless. I mean, we all know how these airdrop seasons go. New features, more rewards, and a chance to really make some gains. And trust me, the community is buzzing right now. Everyone's talking about what's next for Cats, and you should be too. Yo, if you're feeling this video, hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss out on the next update. We're covering airdrops, new tokens, and all the insider tips you need to make those gains. And drop a like while you're at it. It helps us out big time. Final thoughts. To wrap it up, the Cats token is not playing games. It's moving up, and you've got until October 8th to get ready. After that, it's all about Season 2 and claiming your tokens. So, stay sharp and don't miss out on what's coming next. And hey, if you're not in the Cats community yet, what are you waiting for? Now's the time to get involved. Like, subscribe, and comment if you want to keep the conversation going. Let me know if you're as hyped for Season 2 as I am. Catch you in the next one. Peace out.